than what it looks. Ball moves a lot more than what you might expect. Looks back at 40 feet and non-hittable when it crosses the plate.
You know, spin. The spin is incredible. Some pitchers have incredible spin, and I think, for one, that's makes it tougher for the hitters to hit, and, you know, we're closer. But no, because it doesn't matter how hard, like I said, a pitcher can throw. If they don't have any movement, then it makes hitting 10 times easier. And so spinning the ball is huge, and I think that helps the pitchers out tremendously and, you know, help keep the batter off balance. And I think spin is huge.
I just think we're closer and it's coming at speeds that are equivalent to baseball, and so the reaction time is less, and, you know, we can put a little more movement on it. I think the biggest difference is we have a rise ball, which baseball players aren't used to, so, you know, having that in our arsenal makes it a little different, but it just gets on you a lot faster.